Hello my friends! Welcome to your new favorite cooking channel, Gold Saucer, a channel that will help you to become a real French gentleman and a real French gourmet. You want to charm your friends and especially your girlfriend, or maybe your future girlfriend with your French cooking, so this is a channel for you. Don't forget to subscribe to have much more content with new French recipes and become a real cordon bleu. Today we start with one of the most important French specialities, real française mayonnaise. It will fit perfectly to any party, short drink or barbecue. You'll see, it is very easy to make and it's always a great success. First of all, you need a bowl. Not a very big bowl, just like this. You need one egg, just one. Really, just one, you don't need more. Your egg can be brown, like mine, or white. It's like you want. The most important in your egg. It's the yellow part inside anyway, not its color. You need to keep only the yellow part to your egg to make your française mayonnaise. So open your egg and throw out the white. When you have your yellow part, it is okay. Put it in the bowl. Hop! Now you can prepare your egg whisk and your mustard. It's important to take a good mustard. It must not be a sweet mustard, but a real mustard. Dijon mustard. It is the best, of course. You need it to give a good taste to your mayonnaise. So really make an effort. Search for a real mustard, not a sweet mustard. Put some mustard, not very much. About 2 tablespoons of mustard, I think. And now, the most important part. Sunflower oil. A lot of sunflower oil. Because a real française mayonnaise, it's only oil. Stir your future mayonnaise with your whisk while putting the oil in the bowl. And your mayonnaise will glow up. Keep putting the oil and stirring your française mayonnaise. It must become creamy and yellow. But you must know, more oil you put, more mayonnaise you will get. So, it is up to you. Put as much oil as you want. Don't be shy. It can be hard to stir, but you must continue to have a good française mayonnaise. So, don't stop, my friend. Keep stirring. Come on! I'm sure you have enough muscle in your hand. Ah, very beautiful française mayonnaise. And you know, we could stop here, but no, we can make this française mayonnaise even better. Put some pepper in your mayonnaise, and of course, some salt. You can stop here if you want, the basic française mayonnaise is done. But if you want more taste, take a lemon, and put some lemon juice in your mayonnaise. It is not necessary to put lemon juice in your mayonnaise, it will still be good without, but you'll have more taste if you put some. You can also buy a little bottle of lemon juice in a shop, just search a little bit. But today, I won't use the lemon. No. I want to show you my personal secret ingredient to glow up your française mayonnaise and give it a real unique taste. It's a Gold Saucer secret, française mayonnaise ingredient. Look, it is cornichon water, pickle water. Put some of it in your française mayonnaise, one more time, just about 2 tablespoons. And now, when you put your spices in your mayonnaise, you stir again, as long as you can. And it's done! You can also put garlic or paprika or curry if you want. It will give you some new color and new taste. But now, you can make a real française mayonnaise. You see, it was very easy. Now, your question can be how to eat a française mayonnaise. As a stranger like you, maybe you think that you can eat what you want with your française mayonnaise. For example, a croissant. But no, no, you don't eat it with a croissant. As a real French gourmet, you eat your française mayonnaise with a real française baguette, like this. Thank you my friends for watching this video, I hope you're enjoying it. Don't forget to subscribe to Gold Saucer to watch more French cooking videos and become a real French cordon bleu. See you next time!